Okay, folks, there we have it. One completed Nick and Nora glass. As far as wooden barware goes, this actually wasn't super tough. Hollowing the bowl was not a piece of cake, but it is wider at the top than it is at the bottom. That makes things a little easier. And this thin stem isn't really long. So any wood turners looking to try their hand at this kind of thing, this particular shape is a good place to start. Now, to let you know, this Nick and Nora glass is actually part of a series I'm doing on making barware. I will put the links to the other videos in the description box. I'd like to thank everybody that's watched this video all the way through. While you're here, if you could please give this video a thumbs up, watch another video, and if you haven't already done so, subscribe to this channel. All those things help this channel grow, and I do appreciate them. I'm Birch, and I'll see you in another video. Thanks for watching, folks.